find the Fourier transform of f of x equal to 1 minus modulus of x, modulus of x less than 1 equal to 0, modulus of x greater than 1, and deduce that zero to infinity sine power 4t by t power 4 dt equal to pi by 3. We are going to use partial sanity for this result. Let us write the formula. F of x equal to 1 by root of 2 pi minus into plus infinity g omega e by omega x d omega. G omega equal to 1 by root of 2 pi minus plus infinity f of x e power minus I omega x dx. Its meaning is 0 minus 1 to 1. Its meaning is remaining areas in 1 to infinity minus into minus. We are splitting into this integral in 3 parts. 1, 2, 3. 1 by root of 2 pi minus infinity to minus 1. F of x e power minus omega x dx plus minus 1 to 1 f of x e power minus I omega x dx plus 1 to infinity f of x e power minus I omega x dx. For this interval, this denotes the remaining areas. These two remaining areas, f of x is 0, here 0, and last one is also 0. Here is a minus modulus of x, 1 minus modulus of x. Equal to 1 by root of 2 pi, 0 plus minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x, e power minus I omega x dx plus 0 equal to 1 by root of 2 pi minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x e power I omega x dx. Equal to 1 by root of 2 pi minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x, this is negative or positive, all are same, cos omega x minus I sine omega x dx. For this negative, we are splitting into 2, 1 by root of 2 pi minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x cos omega x dx minus I by root of 2 pi minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x sine omega x dx. This is odd function. Modulus of x won't give negative. This unchanged sine will give negative. This odd function. Here both are positive. This is even function. Therefore, 1 by root of 2 pi twice of 0 to 1, 1 minus x, whenever using even function step, the modulus would not be there. Therefore, x only. Therefore, cos omega x dx minus odd function 0. Equal to 2 by root of 2 pi 0 to 1. 1 minus x cos omega x dx. 2 by root of 2 pi, we are using Bernoulli's integral uv minus u dash v1. u equal to 1 minus x, you write differentiation minus 1. V is taken as by integrating cos omega s. This is the step of the Bernoulli's integral. Integration of cos omega s is sin omega s by omega. Again integrating omega, integration of sin is minus cos. Minus cos omega s means 1 more omega, omega squared. Applying these 4 in this step. Therefore, 2 by root of 2 pi. Time is positive. U is positive. V positive. Therefore, positive 1 minus x sin omega x by omega. Time is negative. U dash is negative. These are 3 negatives. Negative cos omega x by omega squared. Limit is 0 to 1. Equal to 2 by root of 2 pi, give upper limit 1, 1 minus 1 0, minus cos x is 1, omega by omega squared, minus lower limit 0, sin 0 0 always 0, cos 0 is 1, 1 by omega squared, equal to 2 by root of 2 pi minus cos omega by omega square minus minus plus 1 by omega square. Equal to 2 by root of 2 pi 1 minus cos omega by omega square, which is g omega, is the Fourier transform. Again, Parseval's identity. Minus infinity plus infinity f of x whole square dx equal to minus infinity plus infinity g omega whole square d omega is the Parseval's identity for the complex form of Fourier transform. Minus infinity plus infinity, here left side is f of x is 1 minus modulus of x. Modulus of x less than 1 equal to 0, modulus of x greater than 1. Therefore, minus 1 to 1, 1 minus modulus of x whole square dx equal to minus plus infinity 2 by root of 2 pi 1 minus cos omega by omega square whole square d omega. Again, using this is negative won't give, this is unchanged. If you give a negative, therefore even function. Twice of 0 to 1, 1 minus x whole square dx. Whenever we are taking as even function, twice of 0 to 1, modulus is not there, 1 minus just x only, equal to 4 by 2 pi. Minus infinity plus infinity 1 minus cos omega whole square by omega power 4 d omega. Twice of 0 to 1, 1 minus 2x plus x square dx, a plus b whole square, we can integrate directly also. 2 by pi, this is cos won't give negative, it is unchanged, this also square, therefore even for twice of 0 infinity, 1 minus cos omega whole square by omega power 4 d omega twice of integrating x minus 2 s square by 2 s cubed by 3 limit is 0 to 1 equal to 4 by pi infinity 1 minus cos 2 theta is 2 sin square theta is the formula. 1 minus cos omega is 2 sin square omega half angle formula. Therefore, 2 sin square omega by 2 whole square omega by 4 d omega. Twice of apply the upper limit 1 minus 2 minus 2 1 plus 1 by 3 lower limit is completely 0 equal to 4 by pi 0 infinity 2 squared is 4 sine square omega by 2 omega power 4 by 2 omega power 4 d omega. One will cancel 2 by 3 equal to 16 by pi 0 to infinity sin power 4 omega by 2 by omega power 4 d omega. Put omega by 2 equal to t, omega equal to 2t, d omega by 2 equal to dt, d omega equal to 2dt. 2 by 3 equal to 16 by pi, limit unchanged. When omega equal to infinity, t also infinity. Omega equal to 0, t also 0. Therefore, sin power 4t divided by omega is 2t. 2t whole power 4, 2 dt. 16 by pi, 0 infinity, 2 sin power 4t. By 16 t power 4, 2 power 4 is 16 dt. Sixteen cancelled. 2 by 3 equal to 2 by pi 0 to infinity sin power 4t by t power 4 dt. 2 to cancel, pi by 3 equal to 0 to infinity sin power 4t by t power 4 dt. Hence a result. Next, find the Fourier transform of f of x equal to a minus modulus of x, modulus of x less than a equal to 0, modulus of x greater than a. And deduce that integration of 0 to infinity sin power 4t by t power 4 dt equal to pi by 3. We know the initial steps 1 by root of 2 pi minus or plus infinity g omega e power I omega x d omega g omega equal to 1 by root of 2 pi minus plus infinity f of x e power minus I omega x dx. F of x equal to a minus modulus of x, modulus of less than a equal to 0, modulus of x greater than a. This denotes minus a to a. This denotes even areas. Three areas are there. We are splitting into three integrals. 1 by root of 2 pi minus infinity to minus a f of x e power minus I omega x dx plus minus a to a f of x e power minus I omega x dx plus a to infinity f of x e power minus I omega x dx. We have split into three. This zero, this half zero, remaining area. Therefore, this only function of a minus modulus of x. 1 by root of 2 pi 0 plus minus a to a minus modulus of x e power minus I omega x dx plus 0. 1 by root of 2 pi minus a to a minus modulus of x cos omega x minus I sin omega x dx. We are splitting into two for this negative. One by root of 2 pi minus a to a minus modulus of x cos omega x dx minus I by root of 2 pi minus a to a minus modulus of x sin omega x dx. This is negative, won't, modulus of x won't give negative. Sin will give negative for all function. Imaginary parts of are all for all sums. Imaginary parts is zero. This is even for all function zero. This is even function. Therefore, twice of root of 2 pi 0 to a 1 minus s. Whenever we are using odd function, modulus of x is not there. Therefore, cos omega x dx minus 0. Therefore, 2 by root of 2 pi, a minus modulus of x, 2 by root of 2 pi, 0 to a minus x, cos omega x, dx. Let us use Bernoulli's integral, u v minus u dash v1, u equal to a minus x, u dash equal to minus 1, v equal to sine omega x by omega. We are by integrating, we are taking v. Again integrating v1 equal to minus cos omega x by one more omega square. Integration of sine is minus cos. Therefore, one more omega already omega is there, omega square. Applying these four in this Bernoulli's step. Equal to 2 by root of 2 pi a minus x sin omega s by omega. Time is positive, U completely positive, V positive, positive. Next, time is negative, negative, no, three negatives. Negative cos omega s by omega square. Limit is 0 to A. Two by root of 2 pi. Applying upper limit, a minus a 0, cos a omega by omega square. Lower limit, sin 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1 by omega square. 2 by root of 2 pi minus cos a omega by omega square plus 1 by omega square. 2 by root of 2 pi 1 minus cos a omega by omega square g omega is the Fourier transform. Again, Parseval's identity. Minus plus infinity f of x whole square dx equal to minus plus infinity g omega whole square d omega. This is f of x is a minus modulus of x less than a equal to 0, modulus of x greater than a. Therefore, minus a to a, we know already the limits, f of x is a minus modulus of x whole square dx. Minus and plus and what is g omega? This is g omega. 2 by root of 2 pi 1 minus cos a omega by omega square whole square d omega. This is even function. If you won't give negative. Therefore, twice of 0 to a minus only x. Only x. If you use even function, modulus is not there, only x is. Therefore, minus and plus infinity, 4 by 2 pi, 1 minus cos a omega by omega square whole square d omega. 2 into 0 to a minus whole square a square minus 2ax plus x square dx equal to 2 by pi minus plus infinity 1 minus cos a omega by omega square whole square d omega. Integrating left side, a square x minus 2a square by 2 plus s cube by 3. Limit is 0 to a equal to 2 by pi minus to plus infinity 50. This even function, complete even function. Therefore, twice of 0 to infinity, 1 minus cos a omega by omega square whole square d omega. Twice of, apply the upper limit, a cubed minus 2 to cancel, a cubed plus a cubed by 3, lower limit completely 0 equal to 4 by pi 0 infinity 1 minus cos 2 theta is 2 sin square theta is the formula. 1 minus cos u omega equal to sin square u omega by 2. Therefore, 2 sin square u omega by 2 by omega square whole square d omega. Yes, a could cancel. 2 a cubed by 3 equal to 4 by pi 0 to infinity 4 sin power 4 a omega by 2 by omega power 4 d omega. 2 a cubed by 3 4 by pi 0 to infinity 16 by pi sin power 4 u omega by 2 by omega power 4 d omega. Put a omega by 2 equal to t, omega equal to 2t by a d omega by 2 equal to dt. D omega equal to 2 dt by a. Omega and t are the variables. Limit is the same. Omega is infinity. T also infinity. Omega is 0. T also 0. Applying in this 2 a cubed by 3 16 0 to infinity sin power 4 t by omega is 2 t by a whole power 4 d omega is 2 dt by a. a cubed by 3 equal to 16 0 to infinity sin power 4 t by 16 t power 4 a power 4 comes of a power 4 2 dt by a. Switching is cancelled. 2 a cubed by 3 a power 4 by a cubed 2 a cubed 0 to infinity 16 by pi. Switching is cancelled. 0 to infinity sine per 4t by t per 4 dt. Here 2 to cancel, a cube also cancelled by pi. Therefore, pi by 3 equal to 0 to infinity sin per 4t by t per 4 dt. Hence the result.